Hi guys, welcome to another live session, this time with Baby App. You know that I already published the first session which I played at Casino Club, and it was quite a nice one, I would say. So within really 30 minutes I was able to create something like more than 30% profit. It was quite cool, no big drawdowns. So I continue my play at Casino Club. This time it's a little bit longer and not so easy session as simply normal thing. No surprise, I'm using Baby App with the latest version which I have, plus I also plan two more improvements, and I'm using this time with different setup for level 1. I'm using 6 spins, level 2 8 spins, and level 3 6 spins again, and plus I'm also using slightly different set of parameters. Searching spins is number 4, so I'm searching in 4 spins and trying to find my pattern, which is 2 hits of the fixed pattern in these 4 spins, and then consequently I'm calculating another parameters considering random walk from statistics, and based on that I'm evaluating what to play. So these improvements which I said I want to do and add to the app is then whenever you will finish unsuccessful progression completely, for example within 3 spins, so you will not play continuously the same pattern will always change. That's the plan. If there is another pattern which can replace the currently not successful one, so let's see, I will build that to the app and see where is what will be the impact of the profitability and success rate. So you can watch the whole session, it's more than 30 minutes, it's a bit longer, and but I still be able to create something like 35 euro profit, so it's okay, it's not the biggest one, on the other hand still profit, that's important. And as you know, I'm running the nice challenge for me, 3 times in a row 100% profit, so the first target is 600 euro because my deposit was 300, so if I can make a first 100% profit with Baby App would be first target, and then I have now repeated twice at the end, finish my challenge with 2400 euro profit or bankroll, which anyway will meet more than 2000 euro profit, net profit, if I can do it. So let's see how quickly I can do that. Simply my time is a bit limited to play roulette and record the sessions because I'm working on another big project which is not connected to roulette, so no problem. As you know, roulette is always my passion, so whenever I have time I'm trying to play, record the session, put some comments for you, then you can be inspired and see what is my challenge and how it's going. I'm also curious whether I can do it. Of course it's always RNG. On the other hand, first two sessions quite nice. Let's see how this will go. If I can reach 600, it's first milestone, then I will increase my base bet to 30 cents. If I would make it to 1200, then I will increase my base bet to 40 cents, and hopefully I can do it also more than 2000. This will be a very nice achievement. So thank you very much for watching this one, and happy to welcome you next time. Thank you and bye bye.